Hey, you guys and gals, how you doing? Thank you for tuning in to a brand new video. Today, we have just a small little session. We have a $14 session. We have a $5 Sleigh Bell Bucks. We have a $5 Flaming Hot Slingo. And then we have two of these Red Hot Sevens. Ticket 72, 73, ticket 29, and 44 Club. Let's go. Hopefully, you guys are having a great, great, great. Did I mention great? What a great day. Let's get started. Let's find a win right off the bat. And this is the new ticket. See, it's got the red outline, so I love it. I like it. All right, let's go. We're just looking for black seven to win. Red seven is to double. These new tickets, this new version, scratches so good. Just looking for sevens. First one's dead. All right, ticket number 73. Hey, we got a doubler. All right, all right. Boop. Let's see what we're doubling, shall we? $2. We'll take it. That's better than kicking the old hind quarters. All right. Back to the sleigh bell bucks. All right, let's go. This one, you just match your symbols up here in the row. You complete a row, you win the prize. Down here, you get that whole row, you win 50 grand. It's great. It's a great time. All right, horse and a train. Horse and a train. Candy cane and a horn. Maybe none. Candy cane and a horn. Wow, nothing. Unless I missed something. All right, bell and a heart. Bell. And a heart? Oh wow, no bell either. Nor a heart. Rude. Okay. Wreath and a globe. Wreath. It's a mint. Never seen that symbol yet. At least I never paid attention to it. Wreath in a globe. Ornament in a card. Okay, this one's looking promising. Ornament. In a card. Oh, and a wreath. I knew I missed one. Okay. Halfway through. Hat and a music note. Music note. Hat and a music note. None. Hat. Music note. Okay. Drum and a scarf. Oh, come on, Holly. Okay, I'm not seeing no drums. All right. Come on. Nope. Diamond and a skate. Neither one. And crown and a star. I think that's going to do nothing for us. And unfortunately, it won't. All right, last ticket. And we got the red hot or flaming hot slingo. Over here, you find a money bag, you win that prize. Over here, you got to find at least two lines and you win $5. Get more, there's your prize legend. Down here, you keep complete the slot, you win, and complete the word. You win. So let's see if we can find the money bag for an instant win. No, piggy bank. I've been for $50. I'll clear these guys off while we're here. Sweet. All right, let's get to it, shall we? All right, 9 and a 3. And a 3. 19, 17. 37, 44. 37. I'll see. But I could miss something. You just never know. 58, 48. Or 55, 48. Ooh, come on. 3 7s. 68, 72. And 68. New. 1 and a 12. Neither one of those. All right. 23, 24. 24, I don't see. 31, 40. Yep, 31. And that was a 40. Well, that's a 4. Close enough, right? 49, 56. 49, 56. No. 62, 73. And 73, yep. Okay, next little bit. 414. 14 here. 4 there. 25, 20. 41, 42. Nope. Come on, 22. 59, 46. 59, 46. 74, 61. And no 74. All right. 7 and a 5. And a 5. New. 18. 29. Ooh, come on. 6. Where you at? 38. 45. 60, 57. And what was that number? Oh, yeah, 57. So 60. Nope. 63, 67. All right, we got one line right up here. We just need one more. All right, last bit, though. 11 and a 2. 75. 26, 27. 27, nope. Uh-oh, running down to the last bit here. All right, 43. Yep. 34, nope. Okay, last four. 51, 58. 51, 58. And the last bit, 71, 69. And unfortunately, that one is going to be a dud as well. But unfortunately, we spent 14 and we got back $2. We'll take it. Better than kicking the old hind quarters. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a big thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye.